Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Shut this convoy down. This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you. Rikers inmates are like taxis. You can't find them when you're looking, and when you're not, they're everywhere.
One headshot is over. Lock down. Perforate him. Somebody stop him.
Like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these.
All units, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Control, what's the situation in Koreatown?
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
Contact with Spider-Man, Control.
Weapons free. Clear to engage.
I'm starting to think Sable International is stalking me. Watch your windows?
Weapon system down.
Attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what?
All units, be advised. Escape prisoners are getting food supply depot.
If I keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. until you started causing trouble.
Just need one shot!
We are receiving reports of a riot. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
All the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was. If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
This ordinance is
by snipers. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Attention units. Just got word of an assault in progress. Officers needed in Central Park. narcotic cell reported. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
More and more listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's quarantine. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing to me. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergencies do not permit the suspension of human rights. Your elected officials may not be willing to fight for you, but J. Jonah Jameson is.
Update on your status.
APC Romeo pursuing a group of fugitives.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs! More of nicely beans and eggs!
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more feudal! No more Rhino! Just keep talking!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Doctor. That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two! His suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money's
Have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
Powerful. The Wii Murder Spider-Man used his corpse for a blanket! Hey!
Sergeant, please! You had better
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Dargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money's a
now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that! Come here, Pouch. I will teach you to throw real punch.
My jaws already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.